This dish always reminds me of a lazy Sunday lunch at home, and this is how we make aloo tuk. First, we're going to peel the aloo and then cut it into half, add some salt and then pat it dry. Fry it one time on low heat, take it off, smash it, and it's time to double fry. There are two reasons why this becomes crispy. One is, of course, the double fry, and second is the variety of the aloo. Use the pahari or red variety. Now let's hit it with those masalas along with some hot oil so everything sticks. Serve and enjoy.